Let me, on behalf of the City of Johannesburg and government as a whole, welcome everybody this morning and say to you that we all commit to say, not in my name,
that this journey of a thousand miles begins indeed with one step. In South Africa today, we continue on this journey, the goals of which are, amongst others, to ensure total eradication of violence against women, the girl child, the boy child, the aged, and the vulnerable in our society. Yet this campaign will never be a success, Deputy President, if it is not taken in our homes. This campaign will not be a success if it continues just to be a public relations exercise.
For a long time, too, men have been portrayed as perpetrators of violence against women and children, and therefore seen as monsters than as protectors and providers. It is therefore a source of great inspiration and hope for our country to see men stand up and say, not in my name.
In many instances, victims are the girl child, women, and even grannies. But of course, we are also well aware that gender-based violence is visited upon lesbians, gays, bisexuals, transsexuals. And so, as we gather here today and taking a stand, you not only liberate women from oppression, but you also liberate men from oppression. As Nelson Mandela taught us, the oppressor must be liberated just as surely as the oppressed. A man who takes away another man's freedom is a prisoner of hatred. He is locked behind the bars of prejudice and narrow-mindedness. I am not truly free if I'm taking away someone else's freedom, just as surely as I'm not free when my freedom is taken from me. The oppressed and the oppressor alike are robbed of their humanity. Close quote. This is not in my name campaign will actively demonstrate men's commitment to the importance of their roles in building individuals, families, their communities, and society in general.
Not in our name!
Not in our name!